Hello there, lads, lasses, and all other life forms. The Ormit Blob here, and welcome back to Black the Fall. Now, we are getting to the end of the game, I believe. Okay, we can't go that way. There must be something to do with this bus. Can I get on this bus? Does it stop somewhere? Oh, yes. How does he not see the big red light on top of me? Yeah, I thought not. No, there we go. Is that it? Dancing away here. Okay, let's swing. Keep swinging. Swing, swing, swing. Well, that bus journey didn't go well, did it? Oh well. It's not a sturdy cell at all, that. Okay. I'm guessing someone might have heard that. I've lost my little pet as well. Oh no! Oh, I'm injured. Oh no. I can't even crawl. Okay, that gun's not gonna kill me for some strange reason. Okay, what's happened? I'm confused. I'm really confused. Why are they not attacking me now? Pitiful jump. Well, there's the communist flag. Okay, can I open this door? Nope. Got my gun. Oh, my friend's there. Looks like they've been executed against the wall. Cell. I'm gonna get shot. Do I have to wait? I'm just gonna follow it. Oh. Okay, so that one's gonna kill me still. Oh, bloody hell. This is gonna get annoying, especially when you're walking this slow. Get it there or oh, I need to get there. I'm not gonna make it now. I'm not gonna make it. So if it goes past me, is it gonna stop? Come on, come back. Quickly now, quickly. Something here, I think I volunteered. flaps and pretend to die. Let's see what happens here. See what this light does. Nope, it sees me straight on. This is the only way to go. I'm curious. Curious. What? I didn't even buckle. I get it now. I need to wait for it to go over that red light, the machine that's creating the transporting light. It'll cover the standalone red light so I can walk past it. It's just a pain in the ass that it's taking this long to fucking get over here. My camera. Stay over there. That'll do. Come on. Alright. There you are. Oh no, 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 no. That was close. That was very close. That didn't go over. It's just a red. Oh no. Really? That was a sneaky little change of scenery. What do I do now? Okay, I'm guessing I was meant to go then. No, don't. Just die. Come on. Come on. Come on. I know what to do. We need to do now. There. Aha. Can't do all from here though. Probably lift my legs up over that light. There we go. Cool. I'm gonna drop. Do I go with it? I think I drop. I'm going with the drop. We're getting there. Must be at the end of it now. I don't know how this is going to end. I really don't. Oh no. What do we got here? Okay, there's something to press here. Rubbish on top. Ah, yes it is. Go on, get high. What is that? Is that just fish? I think it is. I think it's just fish and clothes. It's a bit weird. I'm gonna have to hide in one of those. I feel like I'm gonna have to hide in one of those. Yes. Yes, I'm gonna hide. I'm gonna hide. Get in. That's it. Pretend you're dead. Just lounge away. There's only one next to me that way, so. I don't know if there's another one further. Don't mind me. I'm the only one person who's moving out of all this lot. I'm gonna snap out of it. So we're just gonna go into the crowd. I think this is it. This looks like a secret area here. Excuse me, don't mind me. Yeah, that red light is gonna see me. Why don't you just. What am I meant to do here? I can hear him crying as well. Okay, I'll go back. It looks like I need to get everyone to stand on this bloody thing here. Crawl like this. This is not gonna work. Maybe it is. Okay, I'm confused. I don't know what to do. Can't move. Do I just gotta hold there? The people seem to be moving a lot more.
The waters! We got the waters! Fire! The waters! Fire! Because they eat! Honor!
Okay, okay. I can't do anything. So there must be something back down here. Must be. I'm guessing there's something to do with this hole here, this crack. Unless something has a like a turret or something like that. There's nothing in that path. Maybe this. What is this? Is this machine? Can I get in this? Ah! Ah! There we go. Are we getting in that? We're gonna turn Star Wars and all this shit? Yes, we are. Oh my god. Move out of the way, please. That man on the top of the tower. So is this based on the actual event or something that happened? Big thank you to Emil Mnestar, Stefan Pania, Iwan Sinclair, Derek Elliott, Adilita, Andrei Fakas, Andrei Lupkowski, Lupulescu, also Alex Dolci, Maria Net. That's it. Oh, that's well good. There he goes. That's it. Oh, that was a nice ending. Didn't really finish it off or tell you what happened, but I'm guessing it's based on an event that happened and people revolution. The normal things that happened in Soviet Russia. Revolutions, fight back. Stand against the establishment. But anyway, this has been a great game, Black the Fall. I keep calling it Fall to Black because it just sounds like a normal title. Fall to Black and then Black the Fall. But anyway, is it better than Inside? I don't think so. I think the mystery of Inside, the weirdness of it, the ending, left more questions. Looks like there could be like a follow-up to it to give you more answers and stuff like that. That's what I liked about Inside. The character as well, the little boy running away from everything. I didn't Like the fall, don't get me wrong, the puzzles in this were much better than Inside. Much more harder to do, much more thought out. But overall, I think Inside is better. Inside is better. So thank you all very much for watching. I have been the Almighty Blob. This has been Black the Fall. Peace and love. And as always, don't do anything I would do. Bye!